Our last review last Monday, this is the Teacher Mary talk about the first, second step. What is the second step? What do you call this one?
Multiply.
Very good. Multiply. The second step or step two is multiply. Okay, multi. So teacher Mary. Okay, multiply.
Multiply.
Okay.
ต่อไป ต่อไป
Okay, next. What is the step three? What is the step three? What do you call this one?
Subtract.
Very good. Subtract or minus. Okay, the step three is subtract. Okay,
subtract.
Okay, next.
Step four.
Very good. Okay, remember. So bonus, remember.So this is bring down, bring down the number. Okay, so don't forget that one.
Number.
You cannot remember, you cannot do your work. Okay, bring down. Okay, again, first step divide. Second step multiply. Step three. Very good. Step four.
Bring down.
Very good. Okay, so don't forget, okay? So now, because we know already the first step, okay, we know already how to solve the long division. So now, let's go to solve this one. So we have here 9,305 divided by 5, okay? So we already know here at the side, the first step is to divide.So, what number that we will divide? Is it 3 or 9?
10.
What number that we will divide? 9 or 3?
No. 9 or 3?
What number? 9 or 3? What is the first one? 9. Very good. 9. So, it means 9 divided by 5 is equals to...
One.
Very good. So we already done the step one. Step two is?
Multiply.
Okay, very good. Multiply. So it means one times five.
Five equals five.
Okay, very good. Five. So let's have to write the bar here. And the step three.
9 minus 5 equals 4.
Very good. 4. So 9 minus 5 is equals to 4. So what is the first step?
Bring down.
This is the first step. Bring down. So it means what number that we will bring down?
B.
Very good. So again, bring down the...Three. So we have here the number, we have two digits already is 43. Again, we go back to step one. So what is the step one?
Subtract.
Step.
Divide.
Very good. Divide. This is step one, step two, step three, and step four. The step one is to divide. So it means 43...divided by 5. So what is the answer?
8.
Very good. 8. Okay, finish step 1. Next step 2.
Type 5.
Very good.
40.
Very good. So it means 14. The step 2 is multiply, right? So it means 8 times 5 is equals to 14. Now let's go to step 3. That will be
43. minus 40.
Okay, very good.
Equal 3.
Very good. So 43 minus 4 equals to 3. Okay. So let's have the next one, the fourth step.
Bring down the zero.
Very good. Bring down the
zero.
So, okay. So it means
30.
Okay. Very good.
30 divided by 5 equals 6.
Okay. Very good. So 30 divided by 5 is equals to
6.
Okay, very good everyone. So now let's go to the step 2, that is
multiply.
Very good. Multiply. So 6 times
5 equals
30.
Very good. 30. Okay, I like that one. So Nino already.
Minus 30 equals 0.
So it means
5.
What will be next? What is the fourth step?
Bring down.
Bring down 5.
Very good. Bring down the 5. Okay. So now let's go. So it means what will be the next?
Minus 15
equals
1.
Okay, so 5 divided by, we go back to the divide, right? Step 1. So it means 5 divided by 5 is equals to 1. Okay, very good. Now, again, go back to step 2. So step 2 is multiply. So it means 1 times 5 is equals to
5.
So let's go to the
step
3, that is
subtract.
Very good. So it means 5 minus 5 is equals to
0.
So what is the final answer? How to read this one? So 9,305 divided by 5 is equals to 1,861. Okay, again, what is the final answer? What is this?
1,861.
Okay, very good. So don't forget that one, okay? So next. Okay, we have another example. Okay, so we have another example here.
Divided by 2 equals 0.
Okay, wait. Okay, that is not the way. Okay, so look at here. So listen first. Okay, so we have here 2,562 divided by 7. So 7 divided by 2 is cannot be. So it means no, we cannot. So it means, listen first. So it means we will use 2-digit. We will use 2-digit. So it means we will use 25. Okay? If like this, okay? If you cannot divide here, the first number here, it means you borrow to the second number. So it means 25. We will use 2-digit. So 25 divided by 7. So we can divide now. So 25 divided by 7, what will be the answer? Twenty-five divided by 7 is equals to
3.
Yes, I can hear. So 25 divided by 7 is equals to 3. Now we go to the second step, right? 3 times 7
10. 7 10
21. Okay, very good. 21. Okay, very good. So the step 3 again is minus. Okay.
Minus.
So
25 minus 31 equals 4.
Okay, very good. So equals to 4, and the last one will
bring down 6.
Very good. Bring down the 6. So let's go. 46 divided by 7 is equals to
46 divided by 7 equals 6.
Okay, it's equals to 6. Now let's go to times. So 6 times
7 times 6 equals
42.
Okay, very good. 42. Very good. Now let's go back to the step 3. So
40,
let's
46 minus 42 equals 4.
Okay.
Bring down 2.
Very good. Bring down 2. What will be the next?
42.
42, very good.
42.
What do you call this one?
42 divided by 7 equals.
Very good. Is equals to
6.
Very good. Now let's. What will be the next step?
7 times
42
equals. 42.
Okay, very good. So 6 times 7 is equals to 42. And the third step is
42 minus 42 equals 0.
Okay, very good. So it means 2562 divided by 7 is equals to what do you how to read this number?
366.
Very good, everyone. Okay, so did you understand how to solve now? Okay, don't forget again here. Don't forget the fourth step. The fourth step is to step one is what is step one? Very good. Divide. Step two.
Multiply.
Very good. Step 3.
Subject.
Very good. Step 4.
Bring down.
Very good. So don't forget that one. Okay, this is very important when you solve the long division or the short division. Now let's go to our activity. Okay, let's go to the activity. So that is
4 divided by 4 equal 1.
Okay, it's okay. It's okay. We will go here. We will go here to proceed here. That is page. Okay, page 200.
Okay,
200.
200โอเค
ม
ีโอ้บอกยังไม่ใช่อะไร
โอเค so it means use the long division method
มีชื่อเขียน
โอเค 200 so it means you answer letter A letter B letter C letter D and letter E and letter F okay so tell me if you are finished okay so it means for example you know this is four. Okay, so this is the outside, and you do the same, the sign of division. So it's three. Inside number will be 3,156. Okay, so this is how.
ต้องทำเองก่อนใช่ไหม ต้องทำเอง
What is it? Teacher Mary cannot understand.Okay, so you do a long division, same like this, okay? Okay, understand?
Yes, 4 divided by 3 equals 0.
So for example, this one, 3 divided by 4, it cannot be, right? So it means you will use?
No.
31 divided no. by?
Yeah, 31 divided by 4 equals
7. Okay, so you continue the answer. So letter A.
7 times equals
28. This is 28. 7 times 3. What is 7 times 3?
7 times 3 equal 11, equal
21. Okay, it's 7. Times 3, that is equals to 21. If 7 times 4, when you read, I know it's hard to read. If 7 times 4, that is 28.
This,
how to read this one is 28. This one is 20. Yes, very good. 38 is like this. The number 38 is like this.8. This is 38. It means 3. 30 is 3. Okay. So you can...
31 minus 28 equals 3.
Okay. You continue to answer. Okay. Okay. You answer in your book.
31.
Okay, you can answer in your book. Okay, page 200 in your exercise.
31 minus 28.
Okay, equal 3. Very good. 3.
Bring down the fire. 35 divided by 4 equals 8.
Very good.
8.
So 8 times 4.
8 times 4.
Equal 32.
Very good.
35 minus 32 equals 3.
Very good. 3.
Bring down six.
So it means how to read this one?
Bring down 6 is 36.
Very good. 36.
Divided by 36 divided by 4 equal 9.
Very good, 9. So it means?
9.
What will be the
next? 9 times 4 equal 36.
Very good. So what is the last one? 36
minus 36 equals
0. Okay, very good. So if we divide, how to read this one? Okay, let me hear you. What is this? How to read?
three thousand and fifty-six.
Very good. So 3,000. When you read this, 3,156 divided by 4 is equals to
789.
Okay, you can answer now the letter B, letter C, and letter D, E, and F. Okay, I will give you time.
Teacher, it is not finished.
Oh, it's okay. You can answer.
Yes.
No finish.
Bonat.
Letter B, you answer letter B. Letter C.
No,
letter B. And letter F. Finish already?
No, finish. Teacher, no. Okay. No finish. สามแล้วก็ห้าหลังจากยี่สิบแปดเสร็จก็ตรงนี้แล้วก็สามสิบเอ็ดใช่ไหมแปดสิบสามมาช่วยผมอยากให้ผมไม่ได้ปิดจับ
Okay, you continue.
น้ำก็บีไม่ติดเลยจ้าเธอดูโจทย์ให้ถูกนะ
6293
ถูกไม่ที่เชยทำหน้าสองทำไมที่เชยทำหน้าทำไมไม่ให้ทำหน้าไปหน้าแรกไล่ๆๆๆๆแล้วก็มาดูเหมือนจะคำเรื่องเยอะนะ
บางทีไม่บอกก็รอแล้วก็แค่นี้แหละรอตาไม่คิดว่าเขามีแบบใส่สติ๊กเกอร์หัวใจเหมือนไม่ใช่บ้างไหมใส่สติ๊กเกอร์หัวใจเหมือนว้าวว้าวว้าวว้าวไม่ต้องมันไม่ใช่อยู่ไม่ใช่ใช่ไหมใช้เพลงอะไรใส่เนี่ย
ทำไมข้อนี้มันยากจังเลยโอ้โหข้อบีนี่จัดประหลัดบอกประหลัดบอกไม่ถูกเลยข้อบี
เล่นฉันเสร็จแล้วนะเธอเสร็จยัง
ยังครับ
ภูมินทำข้อบีไม่ได้เหรอ
ฉันเสร็จแล้วนะ
เราทำ
คณิตแล้วภูมินตกคณิตภูมินตกคณิตแล้ว
อะไรตกอะไรมาจะได้เต็มอะไรอย่า
ทำข้อบีไม่ได้ตกคณิตแล้วข้อบีง่าย
อะไรฉันทำได้ฉันล้อเล่นใครล้อเล่นหมอฉันล้อเล่นเก่งจะตายเว้ย
ล้ออ
่ะอืออแปดห้าสี่สิบ
Another C another D.
Teacher, I am finished.
Okay, how about if you finish answer, you can proceed to answer
letter Teacher, D no and finish. letter F. Teacher, no finish. No finish.
You need to be your help word,
right? It's okay. You continue. If you finish answer letter C and letter D, you answer letter E and letter F. Okay.
Is B no finish? B D no finish.
Oh, it's okay.
Yes.8 7 56แล้วก็ลบเหลือ0 Teacher is finished call B
Okay letter C and letter D
Yes กำลังทำอยู่ค่ะ
ข้อ B เองเหรอ
เอ้าก็เมื่อกี้ฉันช่วยตอบข้อ1เนี่ยฉันเลยทำข้อ2ข้อนี้ไม่ทันเข้าใจไหมเข้าใจไหมต้องช่วยตอบข้อหนึ่ง
ภูมินฉันทำยันข้อ F เสร็จแล้วเนี่ย
กูนะทำไวอ่านบ้างก่อนก็รู้นะใช่ไหมเรารู้นะกูนะ
ทำก่อน
ทำพร้อมภูมินเนี่ยแหละ
เอ้าแล้วมันไม่บอกภูมิน
เมื่อตอนนั้นที่เล่นกับภูเปิ้ลภูมินก็ช้าอันนี้ก็ใช่
ใช่ช่วงในการแต่งตัวการไม่อ๋ออย่าไปบอกเพื่อนอยู่ปูสิอยู่ชมพบอย่าเลยขอร้องเราก็ตัดต่อเป็นอย่าว่าแต่น้องเลยโอ้ย
ออกให้ผม
1 + 6 = 32 + 38ทำละ3 + 8 = 24 + 5 = 34 + 6ทำยังไม่เสร็จเลยมีติดอะไรไหมครับมาเสร็จแล้ว64ตายละตายแมว64ลบกันเหลือ4เอา6ลัก2ลงมา42อะไร7อะไร6 7
มานะครับ
6 4 7 7 7 7 8 4 32 6 7 42ลบลบเหลือ0ชับ6แล้วก็อะไรงงข้อ4นี่บินดาว
งงข้อ4แหละ
ตายและเราตายและเรางงเลยเราง
งข้ออะไร
งงจัดเลย7 6 4 2เจ็ดห้าสามสิบห้าเจ็ดหกสี่สิบสองเจ็ดห้าสามสิบห้าเจ็ดห้าสามสิบห้าหรือเปล่าอะไรเนี้ยงงไปหมดแล้วเนี้ยยู
เราเสร็จตั้งนานแล้วพูมินยังไม่เสร็จ
so what will be
อย่าว่าแต่คนอื่นเลยตัวเองอะเสร็จยัง
เราอะเสร็จแล้วพู
มินงงอะไรล่ะ
TikTok. You cannot do it is you do the 28.
Yes.
28 divided by 6 is equals to
2. 0. 28 divided by 6 equals 4.
Okay, you can continue to answer now.Okay, write that one in your...
Six times four equals 24.
Very good.
Twenty-four equals four.
Yes, very good. Equals to 4. So it means?
Bring down 2.
Very good. Bring down 2. So now 42.
7.
Very good. 7. So 7 times 6 is equals
7 to? 7 times 6 equals 42.
42.
Okay, 42. Very good.So 42 minus 42 is equals to 0, right?
Equals 0.
So it means bring down the?
Bring down 6.
Very good. So 6 divided by 6.
1.
Very good. That is 1. So it means 1 times 6 is equals to?
1 times 2 = 0.
Okay, 0. So 6 minus 6 is equals to 0. So it means our answer is if we divide the 2826 divided by 6, is the answer is how to read?
471.
Okay, very good. 471.
Okay, so that's your answer. Oh, ทำข้อ 4 รอ ทำข้อ D รอครูเลย ไม่ไหวแล้ว ทำคนเดียวมาก Yes. divided by 7.
Yes, very good.
Eight times 7 equal 56 ลบ12 หกลบอันนี้ชับ9นิบลิงดาว9ต่อไปยังไงต่อไปรู้แล้วโอเคเราหาก่อน
divided by 7
69ตรงนี้กับ7 9 7 6 3 9 8 7 2 อ๋อเกินมันก็97 63หลังจาก63ลบ69 minus 63 equal 6 bring down 3 97 9 times 7 equal 63
นะครับ
please 63ต่อไปก็ไป
แล้วเลย
เหลือ0
I am please
teacher I am finished
okay very
good teacher I am finished teacher I am finished
so let's proceed to letter E and F
E and F no finish เดี๋ยวเกือบเสร็จอยู่แล้วเนี่ย
ย
ังไม่เสร็จเราก็บอกแล้วไงว่าเราทำได้ไม่กี่ข้อเอง9009 948 919 928 9327 9436 9545
เงินปิดไปด้วยครู
ตอบค่ะชาร์จ7เก้าอะไรได้37 919 938 9434 36 94 36 1 919 ลบกันเหลือ2ชัก1ลงมาอะไรได้1อะไรหารกันแล้วได้1 21 73 73 21ลบกันเหลือ0 teacher finish ข้อ e ค่ะ
โอเค very good letter f
no finish
finish f
ได้ไหมคะ
Teacher, I am finished. Letter F.
Oh, very good.
ตายละตายแมวแล้วตายละทำไงดีสวยแล้วเรา
ไม่ตายหรอกภูเมน
20อะไรดี20ติดข้อ F อีกแล้วเราไม่ไหวละข้อ F อีกแล้วไม่ไหวละติดข้อ F อีกแล้วเรา
โอเค we have here 2000 And 12 divided by 5 is equal. So first, it means
20. 20. Yes, 20 divided by 5 equals
4.
4. Very good. 4. So it means we will write the 4 here.
5 times 4 equals 20.
Okay, very good.
20 minus 20 equals 0.
Okay, 0.
Bring down. Bring down. Bring down, down 1.
So what will be happen? Bring down 1, then 1 divided by 5.
Equals 5. Equals 0.
0. If we cannot divide, it means the answer will be 0. So it means 1 divided by 5 is equals to 0. Okay, now let's proceed to step 3. Step 3 is times, multiply, right? Step 2 is multiply. So 0 times 5.
5 equals 0.
Plus 0.
1. Okay, 0. Okay, let's see. Let's have here 0.
1 minus 0.
0
is 1.
Equal 1. 1 minus 0 equals 1. 1 minus 0 equals 1. 1.
Bring down.
Bring down 2.
ได้เห็นป่ะเนี่ยเต็มเน็ตอ้าวแล้วไม่ได้ยิน 12 5 1 5 5 2 4 12 divided by 5 5
ตรงนี้2 แล้วก็
2 5 equals 10.
Equal 2.
Very good. So what is the answer?
Yes.
How to read this one?
Remainder 2.
Yes, don't forget to remainder 2 because
two.
If you have remainder, you will write R, capital big letter R, and write the number. So for example, in letter E, we have remainder, right? In letter E, the answer is 500. The answer in letter E is
541.
Remainder
2. ส่วน question F, letter F is 402.
Very good. 402 remainder 2. Okay. So
541 is remainder 2.
Okay, very good. So it's already time is 1:31. So we overtime 1 minute. Okay, so thank you for listening, everyone. So see you next Monday. So next Monday we will have Teacher Mary will teach you about the short method. Okay, the short method.